Get on the flavor train. Get on the flavor train. Get on the flavor, the flavor, the flavor train. Get on the flavor train with your girl, Lady T. Yeah.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl Tiny Lady T, and this is another edition of Lunchtime Lady T Sensations. Y'all, I couldn't even believe it. And yes, today is another busy day. Y'all, they had chicken curry. It's all about yellow today. Chicken curry, which is yellow, over yellow rice, yellow corn, in a row, and yellow Thai Mountain Dew. So it's all about yellow today. Can't wait to see what it tastes like. Have to see what it tastes like. Will it be as good as Mama's? Oh snap. Almost as good as Mama's. What? Wow, I can't believe it. I'm not even exaggerating. This is good. Wow. Yellow rice. They've never had chicken curry over there. I'm telling you, all this $6.05. Full of flavor. I am highly impressed. I was working so hard, I had to stop and get me something to eat because I was about to blow my stack. Let me get the wrinkles out of my forehead. I was so mad a while ago. Again, just work stuff. I mean, it is full of meat. Mix it in with that rice. I mean, I cannot believe how good this is. It's seasoned to perfection. Good. I'm not even kidding y'all. Casual Friday, I'm very casual. Got on this. Blue jeans. And boots. How do you like it? How many of y'all are addicted to the Target commercials that are coming out with that song? Makes me want to go to Target and walk down the hall. Walkways. More. How do you like it? More.
You said you might have kept on.
Feeding time. Let me slow down because I don't want to bite my tongue. I'm trying to do just ASMR with me not running my mouth all the time. I know it's hard. This is the business. I don't even know how to explain it. If y'all like curry, y'all already know. But for y'all who haven't tasted curry, better go somewhere and try it. My daddy would love this. He loves chicken curry. wrong. Can't do no more dance, it's so good. Wow. My mouth is having a party. I might have to go back and high five the cook over there. Give him a high five on that. They put their foot in it, their ankle in it, their elbow in it, their neck in it. No, I ain't gonna lick it. Oh my God, that was good, y'all. Still thirsty. Y'all, I gotta go. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, hit the notification button. I don't know what's going on with YouTube, but make sure you hit the notification bell so you can get updates when I upload. Anyway, y'all, if I don't see y'all before Sunday dinner, y'all have a fabulous